turning sideways after he hit, but I didn't get a good hook set. It came out of his mouth. Bigger than I thought you were. Look at that one. Big mouth. Fat little belly. Gorgeous fish. I mean, the fish in this lake are just beautiful. A minute ago. Turned out to be much bigger than I thought it was. Camera work just hooking it straight. I'll have to push it all the way through and then bury the tip a little bit. Today. And I'm gonna flick it out there just like so. What is that? It is one of those tilapia. I caught one. I caught a tilapia. Wow. I didn't think they would hit it, but he did. He was really not having it. What a pretty fish. I get a picture. picture of him. This is what you see on the menus at grocery stores and stuff across America. It is a tilapia. Come on, camera. Preview isn't showing me my fish, but I got him on camera anyway. Alright. That dude looks like he's got teeth. I've never caught one of these before, or handled one. I don't want to get finned. Really pretty, look at all that color. Put him back down there so he can finish doing his spawning thing. Look at that bucket mouth. Come here, slouchy launchy. Yeah. Nice 4-pounder. Oh, that beautiful fish. Alright. So I'm just about to let her go. There's not so great water, but too deep. Alright, baby. There you go. That's a big one. Yes. There she is. That big one right there, folks. That's a monster fish. Come on, baby. Let's pull it down. Step in the water. Well, that's a good one. Very nice. I got a big one. I'm gonna get a picture.
sure. Fish number two, see if we can catch them. They're right in there. Walk slow, walk slow, walk slow. Alright, here we go. Be still, be still. Yeah, I'm getting it on video. Oh my gosh. Please don't break off, baby. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. Oh. It's another. Oh. Hang on. I gotta get it. Oh yeah. Told you I saw a giant fish. I don't know. That's like 5 or 6 pounds. Nice. There's like 3 of them. Yeah, it's a big female. Alright, hang on. I want a picture with my phone first. Alright, let's go back. That's not a good spot to release her. I need her when I come over here. This is a good, better place to release her because it's deeper. Okay. There she goes. She didn't even hesitate. Nice. That was just awesome. I didn't think I was going to be able to catch one of them. There were 3 of those fish. They were huge. You got a good one. Go. Need me to get help, or you think you can get it? Here, let me look at it, see what you did. Ha ha ha. I thought he was going to spit it like right there, and I was like, dang it, it's going to be right there, we're not going to be able to get it back. No, I said we couldn't. I was kidding. In a second. Yeah, I gotta... There's one. That's a big one. That's a real big one. It's a big one. There we go. I hope I can get it in. That's a good one right there, folks. Oh, yeah. Look how big this one is, Timothy. I mean, this fish is huge. Oh, my gosh. Come on, baby. He's huge. Hold on. I got to get around on the other side of this tree. I'm never going to be able to. Oh, my gosh. He's going to pull me in. Bigger than I thought he was at first. When he jumped, now I know how big he is. Come on, baby. Good one. Yeah, he's coming to me now. Oh, yeah.
That's ginormous.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at that one.
Shoot.
Wow.
That's ginormous. Oh, wait until Zach gets to go to this.
That is a big one. You to take a picture of me with it. Do you know how to do it? Oh wait. Yeah. I'm this big in the tournament. This is a solid 6-pound bass. I mean, she's fat and healthy. Beautiful. Way prettier and bigger than the one I caught out of here the other day. Yeah, it's a big female. Let's put her back in the water and watch her swim away. There she goes. Man, that was awesome. High five on that. Yeah. Like it should hold them. Gosh, Lee, there is a huge bass right there, Bubba. I got polarized sunglasses on, I can see it. That thing is all of 6 or 7 pounds, maybe bigger. I would love to catch that bass. Wow. I got it. Wow. Holy smokes. I got it. My goodness. Saw her swim by, and then I got her. Please don't come off, baby. Stay on there. Just wear yourself down. Don't jump. Don't jump. Don't jump. Don't jump. Wow. Holy smokes. Look at that. First fish of the day. My goodness. That is a gorgeous fish. And it is just a solid tank. I mean, holy cow. What a way to start my morning. I saw her swim by, and that's a 7-pounder, guys. I mean, look how fat and healthy she is. I'm gonna take a quick picture and release her. Hope I got that little camera. Man, that was just truly amazing.
huge fish. Alright. Wow. Just look how. Get my whole fist in her mouth. She's huge. Beautiful. Beautiful fish. Alright. There she goes. Man, I don't know. Wow. That was, man, I can't tell you. I am so jacked right now. That was so awesome. I saw her swim by, and then she went and got my lure. Continues.
Alright guys, here we are at the Bridges Thanksgiving weekend. We're going to do some skeet shooting.
Yeah, nah, this isn't a competition. Yeah, this is just pick up the trash. I should have shot this. Should have shot it. It's like, wow! Damn it. So I hickeyed him, he hickeyed me.
Champion.
I'm round one champion, round two.